New Cabinet Ministers. New Team India takes shape after cabinet expansion. Bharatanam Navam Mantri Mandala minus 2021. Modi Sahibana Nava Mantri Mandalama Nava Narasakati Navadugam Mataki Jaya. Prepared by Dr. Mansukh Vekariya, Lecturer Diet Porbandar PART 1. SMT. Anupriya Singh Patel is a Lok Sabha MP for Mirzapur in Uttar Pradesh, serving her second term as MP. She has served as Union Minister of State for Health under PM Narendra Modi. She has also served as an MLA in Uttar Pradesh. Prior to beginning her political career, she worked as a professor at Amity University and has AMBA from Chhatrapati Shahuji Maharaj University. Kanpur, Mirzapur, Uttar Pradesh. Female, 40 years. Sushri Shobha Karanlaj is a Lok Sabha MP for Udupi Chikmagalur in Karnataka, serving her second term as MP. She has also been one-time MLA and one-time MLC in Karnataka. She has served as Cabinet Minister in Government of Karnataka, holding a range of portfolios across food and civil supplies, power, rural development and Panchayati Raj system. She has been in public life for 3 decades, since her student days. She has AMA in Sociology from Mangalore University. Dakshin Kannada, Karnataka. Female, 54 years. Darshana Vikram Jardosh is a Lok Sabha MP for Surat in Gujarat, serving her third term as MP. She has also been Corporator of Surat Municipal Corporation and member of Gujarat Social Welfare Board. She has served for 4 decades in public life. She is Director of Sanskriti and Art and Cultural Organization. She has studied BCom from KP Commerce College, Surat. Surat, Gujarat. Female, 60 years. Meenakshi Lekhi is a Lok Sabha MP for New Delhi, serving her second term as MP. She has also been a member of New Delhi Municipal Corporation, NDMC. She is a Supreme Court lawyer and social worker. She has studied LLB from Delhi University. Delhi. Female, 54 years. And Purna Devi is a Lok Sabha MP for Kodarma in Jharkhand, serving her first term as MP. She has also been a 4-time MLA from Jharkhand and Bihar. She has served as Cabinet Minister in Government of Jharkhand, holding portfolios like Irrigation, Women and Child Welfare, Registration. She also served as Minister of State for Mines and Geology in the Government of Bihar, at the young age of 30. She has AMA in History from Ranchi University, North Chota Nagpur, Jharkhand. Female, 51 years. Sushri Pratima Bhaumik is a Lok Sabha MP for Tripura West in Tripura, serving her first term as MP. She comes from a humble background, practices farming. She holds a graduate degree in Bioscience from Women's College, Tripura University, Agartala, Tripura. Female, 52 years. Bharti Praveen Pawar is a Lok Sabha MP for Dindori in Maharashtra, serving her first term as MP. She served as member of Nashik Zila Parishad and worked for eradicating malnutrition and providing clean drinking water before joining public life. She was a medical practitioner. She holds AMBBS degree in surgery from NDMVPS Medical College, Nashik. Khandesh, Maharashtra. Female, 42 years.
નિર્મલા સીતારમણ સેલ્સ ગર્લથી લઈને દેશના નાણામંત્રી સુધીની રોચક સફર. નિર્મલા સીતારમણનો જન્મ 18 ઓગસ્ટ 1959 રોજ તમિલનાડુના મદુરાઈમાં બ્રાહ્મણ પરિવારમાં થયો હતો. તેમના પિતાનું નામ શ્રી નારાયણ સીતારમણ અને માતાનું નામ સાવિત્રી દેવી છે. પિતાજીનું નોકરીમાં વારંવાર ટ્રાન્સફર થતું હોવાને કારણે તેઓને વારંવાર તમિલનાડુમાં અનેક જગ્યાએ રહેવું પડતું. તેઓને બાળપણથી જ દેશની રાજનીતિક વ્યવસ્થાને સમજવાની ઘેલછા હતી. તેમણે તિરુચિરાપલ્લીના સીતાલક્ષ્મી કોલેજથી બીએની ડિગ્રી હાંસલ કરી. ત્યારબાદ તેઓએ જવાહરલાલ નહેરુ વિશ્વવિદ્યાલયથી વર્ષ 1980 માં ઇકોનોમિક્સમાં એમએની ડિગ્રી હાંસલ કરી। ત્યારબાદ તેઓએ અહીંથી એમફિલની ડિગ્રી પણ હાંસલ કરી। દેશના ઇતિહાસની અત્યાર સુધીની બીજી મહિલા રક્ષા મંત્રી રહેલ નિર્મલા સીતારમણની ફરીવાર મોદી સરકારની કેબિનેટમાં પરત આવ્યા। હવે તેઓને નાણાં મંત્રાલયની જવાબદારી સોંપવામાં આવી છે। નિર્મલા સીતારમણ રક્ષા મંત્રી બન્યા બાદ પૂર્ણકાલિક મહિલા નાણાં મંત્રી પણ બની ગયા છે। જો કે આ પહેલા 1970 થી 71 માં પ્રધાનમંત્રી રહેતી વેળાએ ઇન્દિરા ગાંધીએ કેટલાક સમય પૂરતો નાણાં મંત્રાલયનો પ્રભાર પોતાની પાસે રાખ્યો હતો। રોચક હેર એક્ટ્રેસા કા સ્માર્ટી મલ્હોત્રા સે સ્માર્ટી ઈરાની બનાને કા સફાર હાર એજ્યુકેશનલ ક્વોલિફિકેશન બીકેમ કોન્ટ્રોવર્શિયલ ઇન 2014 વેન શી મેડ કોન્ટ્રાડિક્ટરી ક્લેમ્સ રિગાર્ડિંગ હાર એજ્યુકેશનલ ડિગ્રીઝ। In 2004, she claimed to have a degree in BA, while in 2014, she claimed to have a degree in commerce. She was criticized for not taking appropriate action in the suicide case of a Dalit student of Hyderabad University, Rohit Vemula. A number of Central University vice chancellors criticized Irani when she sacked two vice chancellors during her tenure as HRD minister. In October 2014, a furore was created over her decision to replace German with Sanskrit as the third language in Kendriya Vidyalayas. Management Institutes IIMs were at the loggerheads with Irani when she cleared a clause to include the IIMs under the ambit of her ministry. A number of bureaucrats left her ministry citing her high-handed way of functioning.
Shri Narayan Tatu Rain is a Rajya Sabha MP for Maharashtra, serving his first term. He has earlier been a six-time MLA and one-time MLC in Maharashtra. He has served Maharashtra as Chief Minister, as well as Cabinet Minister handling important portfolios like industries, revenue, ports and animal husbandry. He has been serving the public in elected offices across different capacities for over 35 years. Before that, he served in the Income Tax Department from 1971 to 1984. Konkan, Maharashtra male 69 years. Shri Sarbanand Sonowal is a two-time Lok Sabha MP from Assam. Having been a two-time MLA, he served as Assam's popular chief minister from 2016 to 21. He has earlier served as Union Minister of State, Independent Charge, for Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, and Sports and Youth Affairs under PM Narendra Modi. Starting in student politics, he has been in public life for 3 decades. He has an LLB from Guwahati University. Dibrugarh, Assam male 58 years. Dr. Virendra Kumar is a Lok Sabha MP for Tikamgarh in Madhya Pradesh, serving his 7th term as MP, making him one of our senior most parliamentarians. He has in the past served as Union Minister of State for Women and Child Development and Minority Affairs under PM Narendra Modi. He has served over 4 decades in public life in various capacities. He has a PhD in Child Labour from Dr. Harisingh Gore University. Sagar, Madhya Pradesh male 67 years. Shri Jyotiraditya M. Sindhya is a Rajya Sabha MP from Madhya Pradesh, serving his 5th term as MP. He has been Union Minister of State, Independent Charge, for Power and Union Minister of State for Commerce and Communications in earlier governments. Coming from an illustrious royal lineage, he has been in public life for over 2 decades. He has also previously held the responsibility as president of Madhya Pradesh Cricket Association. He has an MBA from Stanford University and BA from Harvard University. Gwalior, Madhya Pradesh male 50 years, Shri Ramchandra Prasad Singh is a Rajya Sabha MP for Bihar serving his second term as MP. He is a retired IAS officer of the 1984 batch, having served over 25 years across various capacities and domains. An alumnus of Jawaharlal Nehru University, he holds an MA in International Relations. Nalanda, Bihar male 63 years, Shri Ashwani Vaishnav is a Rajya Sabha MP for Odisha. A former IAS officer of the 1994 batch, he handled important responsibilities over 15 years and was particularly known for his contribution to the PPP framework in infrastructure. Post that, he has held leadership roles across major global companies such as General Electric and Siemens. He has a MBA from Wharton School, Pennsylvania University and AMTEK from IIT Kanpur. Odisha male 50 years. Shri Pashupati Kumar Paras is the Lok Sabha MP for Hajipur in Bihar. He has been a 7-time MLA and 1-time MLC in Bihar, making him one of India's senior most state legislators. He has also served as minister in the Bihar government. He has served over 45 years in public life. He has a BEd from Bhagalpur University. Munger, Bihar male 68 years.
Shri Bhupender Yadav is a Rajya Sabha MP for Rajasthan, serving his BEd term. He is known for his leadership across many parliamentary committees. Prior to beginning his political career, he was an advocate in the Supreme Court and also served as government counsel for important commissions. He has been in public life for over 2 decades. He has an LLB from Government College, Ajmer. Ajmer, Rajasthan male 52 years. Shri Pankaj Chaudhary is a Lok Sabha MP for Maharajganj in Uttar Pradesh, serving his 6th term as MP. He has held the post of Deputy Mayor of Gorakhpur in the past. He has served in public life for over 3 decades. Shri Chaudhary is a graduate from Gorakhpur University. Purvanchal, Uttar Pradesh male 56 years.